everyone. Mr. Starkey here. Welcome to the first episode of PTV of the school year. This is the first and only time you will ever see me host while my students are doing their respective projects. Next week will be all students. With that being said, please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Dunstan Patriots. Hope you had a great weekend. I just wanted to give us a quick safety update. I see some great safety things happening. Thank you for continuing to walk in the halls and making sure that you're keeping hands and feet to self. I'm seeing great things there. Do have a couple of things to update you on, though, and just to remind us of. I need you to really be sure that when you get to school on your bike or your skateboard or your scooter or whatever it is that you are riding on wheels, that once you get to the sidewalk that's out by the street out here on Wright Street, that you get off of that vehicle and you walk it the rest of the way. That's so that we don't hit people on the grass or on the sidewalks. Really important that we do that, please. That's before and after school. The other thing is that just this past Thursday, we did get a citation from Jeffco Safety and Security because they found one of our doors propped open with a wooden block. And when we looked at security cameras, we noticed that we think some students propped it open. I think they were probably trying to be helpful and keeping it open for other people to get out. But we need to make sure we don't do that, please. We need to make sure that all of the outer doors are closed unless someone's right away going through them, and then it closes right behind them. So please, please, everybody, we appreciate your help with that to make sure that our school stays safe and secure. Hope you have a great week. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Last week was sixth grade orientation. Thank you to all you web leaders for doing such a wonderful job. Take a look.
I only want good vibes around me tonight. No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you raining on my parade. From a shade behind your merry way. I only want good vibes around me tonight. No negativity in my life.
I know life will never be perfect, but the sunshine, it feels like I deserve it. You, yeah, you. Why you coming over here with your cloud? You, yeah, you. Why you always trying to bring my mood down?
I only want good vibes from me tonight. No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you to wait.
So I really ain't tryna be stressing. Ooh,
you, yeah, you.
Why you coming over here cold as ice?
Why, ooh, ooh.
A little optimism could be so nice. Baby, if you wasn't being so shady, throwing venom everywhere daily, you could chew, you could hang, but you ain't on that
eye. I only want good vibes from me tonight. No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you waiting on my parade. Can we shine behind your merry way? I only want good vibes from me tonight. No negativity in my life.
A new segment this year is going to be upcoming events. There's not much going on this week except for back to school night is this Wednesday, August 24th from 6 to 7:30. In addition,
Yearbook is going to start meeting tomorrow, August 23rd, in my room, that's room A201, from 2:15 to 3. Yearbook is an after-school club open to all three grades, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. If you want to come and be part of the yearbook, work on photography, take the pictures, walk around the school, capture school events, help publish the pages, we will start meeting tomorrow and every Tuesday afterward all the way through March when our yearbook is due. If you want to come and just find out a little more about yearbook, please come to my room tomorrow on Tuesday, August 23rd from 2:15 to 3. Tomorrow is going to be just an informational meeting for me to find out who is interested and for you to get a little more info. Following tomorrow, every Tuesday, we're going to start working on photography and taking pictures and actually start working on the book. So once again, if you would like to come be part of the Yearbook Club, it is open to all three grades. So I hope to see as many of you as possible. Also, Dunstan Patriots, I am in charge of the Dunstan Instagram page. If you would like to follow and stay up to date with community events, teacher profiles, student profiles, anything like that, the handle is Dunstan_MS. Obviously, I am in charge of it. So any sort of comments or anything like that have to go through me. Also, though, if you know of some fun classroom activity or a student profile, something cool going on in the community, you are more than welcome to send me an email with the info, or if you happen to get a picture or two or something like that. If there's something, I can't be everywhere all at once. So if you happen to capture anything and you want it posted, feel free to email me at dqstarkey@jeffcoastschools.us.
That's our show. Thank you for watching. Sixth graders, welcome to Dunstan. I hope this is the start of a very fabulous middle school career. Everyone else, welcome back. It's great to see all of you, and I hope this school year is full of nothing but successes and happiness. Thank you again for watching. Have a great week, Dunstan Patriots.
Jump.